Today we are going to try and weld some steel ball bearings. For this test I'm going to use my MIG welder with this flux cord wire. I'm using this ring which came from a disassembled bearing so we can see a better around it. I clamped the ring in my vise and grounded it with my welder's ground clamp. After turning my welder to the maximum, I proceed and put a small weld across the ring surface. As we can see here, the weld didn't turn that bad, but because of uneven heat on this hard and brittle steel ring, it broke in just a couple of seconds after the welding. In this second test, we are going to see if it's possible to weld this hard bearing steel to the mild steel plate. This weld looks ugly, but it also looks like it melted both materials and fused together. I wouldn't recommend this, but from this test we can see that it is possible to weld bearings, but it will damage them. Thanks for watching, please subscribe and leave a comment below recommending what I should do with the rest of these bearings.